Exactly. This is for my retail addicts. Some of y'all need this right now. You're not allowed to go to the mall, so I got you. Look at the floors. You know what time it is. It's time to spend some cash. I really don't know what this bullshit is. I just thought, why not provide some aesthetically pleasing scenery? What happened? They have it?
Well, this is me. But I know they...
That's it?
That's the one on the road. This could be fine for me. That shit smells perfect. You like that rose smell?
This reminds me of how my mom used to smell.
Oh. I like all of them.
You don't mind being on the vlog, do you?
She doesn't have to.
You don't mind?
She doesn't want.
Oh, she's vlogging.
Oh, you're vlogging?
That's her stuff.
Oh, this smells so good. This smells like something that you wear.
What is it?
This one. This is
signature.
This smells like something you wear.
It has oud in it, so that's probably why.
But it smells, it almost smells like,
you
smell it again?
Ooh.
It smells like it got a little, like they know that sharp smell. It smells like Windex. I mean, it do.
Oh, it does a little bit. Yeah.
I cannot unsmell it.
Out of all four, which one are you
going to
take away?
Well, this one I haven't smelled.
That's the other one I gave you first.
Oh, is it?
That's the new one, right?
That's the new one that just launched. That only comes in March.
You can take this one away.
Okay.
She can take this one because this one gives me kind of funky after a while.
He Gucci down, ain't he? What is the name of this mall?
Triangle.
Oh, this is an expensive mall.
It's just this store. Ain't nothing else.
Oh. No Sephora. Oh, okay.
That's it. That's all you need. That's the essentials.
This is good, but I'm not in love with that one.
Okay. The New York Knights.
Oh, what?
This is Hudson Yards. It's very green.
I like it. It smells like candy.
If you like that, you're gonna like this.
What's that one? The Dubai
gold, and it smells good mixed together.
I know. How does Dubai platinum smell? Y'all don't have a sample of that?
I have it over there for you to smell it. It's okay. I don't want to limit your, you know.
Oh man, this got oud in it too, or it has some type of.
It has brandy in it. The liquor.
Which one was this? This one.
Hudson Yards. That's the last one I sprayed.
Oh, this one right here.
Oh, it smells like tacos.
Right now, it's between.
Okay.
That is horrible.
Is that leather?
No, that's not. That is horrible.
Hold on. Let me make a decision, you know.
Which, the patchouli with the oud? Is it called Q?
It's called patchouli.
No, but they had one that's like it had patchouli in it, but it's like it had oud in it as well.
I'm trying to choose between this one and this one. And right now, the winner, neither one of them. Neither one of them did I choose. I do have the video recorded of all the scents that we did get. If y'all want that, let me know. This was the tester. This is what he originally came in here for, but this was the tester, and I guess he, or the display or something, the last one they had, so of course he didn't want that.
This is the Dubai collection, and the reason why it's packaged like this is because the maker of wine, she got inspired by Dubai, mm-hmm. so she created a collection, and a lot of the bottles are named after different jewels and rubies and things like that. And then the oil percentage is higher, it's 28% oil. The shelf life is 5 years.
5 years?
For the Dubai diamond that's coming out in November, the shelf life is, I believe, the same amount, but it's 38%.
Girl, you are selling this. Okay. What's your name?
Anike.
Anike, do you want to be on the vlog?
Sure, I don't mind.
This is Anike. She is selling this for Bond, so I'm going to tag Bond. Hopefully you get like a big raise, girl.
Yes, thank you.
I'm so mad that napkin got in my shot, but we got invited to this Bond number 9 event.
Is that
I'll come by myself.
It's on a Thursday.
Oh,
it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Even if you come by yourself, bring some friends.
I don't have any friends.
She don't. She's that type of person.
No, I'm not that type of person.
I only have like 2 friends, and they don't live here. So.
No, I'm actually a good person. I just.
When's your birthday?
June 9th.
Oh God.
I'm a Gemini. Cancer.
Gemini.
Yeah.
Gemini. I get along with Geminis.
You
do? Virgo.
Oh, really?
It was yesterday.
Oh, happy belated birthday! Usually Virgos like me,
yes,
until they Virgos. Don't. Oh my God, why did I laugh like that?
My best
friend
is Gemini.
That's cool, yeah. We're cool people. We kind of crazy, but, you know, comes with the territory.
Tennessee's grandson, I think, right?
Yes, this is owned by the Hennessy and Cognac family, Killian.
So are you going to be here Thursday?
Oh, yes, I have to be here.
Because even if I come by myself.
I like hosting.
Okay.
But we have a lot of fun.
You
and
do?
She plays like hip hop. Like different.
Is there
genres.
Food?
Food. Uh-oh. Chocolate covered strawberries.
Well, I'll eat that. I don't know. I'm not allergic. I'll eat it.
Oh, wow.
Well, sometimes
I'm not
like
allergic.
Scones. They'll do scones.
I'm allergic to pineapple, babe. I just don't. No, I don't eat strawberries, but if it has chocolate on it, I will. I love the vibe out here, the scenery. It's just so crisp and clean, a great place to go to clear your energy and your mind. Let me know down in the comments where you guys go for a little bit of reprieve, somewhere you go to clear your mind, and maybe you haven't been there in a while, and let me know. I kind of want us to be able to take a second to reflect and go to familiar places. Maybe you haven't been in a while. Maybe you haven't been at all lately. Get yourself back in grind mode, because fall is upon us, which means winter is next, and then the new year. So we really gotta get through the rest of this year, you guys. We gotta finish strong, and we gotta finish our bucket list, our goals. We have to get things done. Oh my gosh, it zoomed in so much. They're having some kind of festival. I don't know, I'm attracted to like tents and like, I don't know, if it looks like it's a festival or something chill, huh? Yeah, I like chill vibes. I don't really like stuff that's too turnt sometimes. Mad or nah? Oh my gosh, I could check in Blue Mercury. This doesn't even know. Remember when we went that one time? Mm-hmm. In Savannah. Hoping and praying he say I can go spend some money, but he did it.
I'm about to get some Philly cheesesteak egg rolls. It's dark. Oh my God. Hold up. Okay. Yeah. And I ordered a Hennessy and Coke.
This is like a honey teriyaki chicken skewer with pineapple, girl, and mashed potatoes.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
How are you?
Ain't going
where?
Where are you going?
Oh, you want to walk around? Okay.